here at Whitman in our eighth grade gym having a STEM in the Schoolyard event. We were approached by one of our partners, United Way, of the Capital Area Region, and they partner with different corporations like Airbus, and they come in with their volunteers from Airbus, along with my teachers, to work with lots of our students and put on STEM-related activities.
The school side, the short wire goes on the mummy side, and then there is lights.
Middle school students is it's a really special time of a young person's life. There's a lot of interest in early education. There's a lot of concerns oftentimes with the graduation gap. Sometimes middle school students, years 6, 7, 8, they get overlooked. So at the United Way of the National Capital Area, what we want to do is make sure we support these young people so they can arrive to ninth grade performing on grade level and on a good trajectory for success.
One of the major things that we know about closing achievement gaps is the importance of relationships. Mentors are important because they have a lot of experiences that they can bring from different careers that they've had in the past. And that mentor can provide the opportunity for rigor for students in events like this. Anything you can make that's relevant to a teenager's life is going to help engage them so that they become part of the academic process, and that closes those gaps.